The first thing that was hard for us is to accept that our child has what this is called autism, something that people don't understand. For me, it was new as well, because we don't think until something like this happens to our own child that this is out there.